You know, one former player was missing from the opening day festivities today, the Hit King, but he wasn't far away.
Of course, Pete Rose, so we're talking about him, made a debut of a different kind tonight. His two-man show, WLWT News 5's Amy Wagner, takes us back to his record-setting hit.
Well, anywhere else in the world, the number 4192 may not be very significant, but here in Cincinnati, that number means only one thing, Pete Rose.
The big red machine, the old days.
I'm interested in knowing about his day-to-day life as a baseball player.
When the opening day game stretched into extra innings, die-hard Reds fans were torn between watching the end and watching a Cincinnati icon.
A night with Pete Rose, it can't get any better than that.
A rare opportunity to see Charlie Hustle take a seat in the spotlight and talk about his amazing ride as a Cincinnati Red, beginning at the beginning.
I had a kind of dad that when you go play Little League Baseball and you lose the game, he wouldn't even stop to eat on the way home.
And Rose recalls his dad continued to push him throughout his career, even when he had made it big.
He said, let me ask you something, son. He said, that's third time up tonight when you hit that ground ball to second baseman. I said, yeah. He said, did you run hard to first? And I thought about it. I said, well, no, I didn't. He said, well, don't embarrass me like that in this town.
Pete didn't. He went on to break Ty Cobb's record for the most hits in Major League Baseball. Charlie Hustle credits a change in positions for that.
All through my Little League career, I was a catcher. Thank God I changed that position. Because we had a guy named Johnny Bench.
For lifetime fans of number 14, the show 4192, An Evening with Pete Rose, was an event that couldn't be missed.
He's just a nice guy. And we've named all of our dogs Pete.
But turnout for the event was far below expectations. With 3,000 tickets available, less than 500 showed up. But Rose, at 72, full of energy and jokes, made sure he hit a home run for those who came.
The last thing you want to do, or the worst thing to do, is cheat the fans.
And after tonight, Pete Rose takes his show on the road, hitting 24 other cities in the U.S. this year. I'm Amy Wagner, WLWT News 5.
By the way, Pete's show tonight marks the 50th anniversary of his rookie season with the Reds.
Can you imagine that? 50 years. Incredible.